A very warm welcome to Mint. This is Malvika Joshi, and we will be discussing about how domestic airlines are seeking help from various IT companies to bring down their operating costs. We have with us Mint's PR Sanjay to tell us more. Hi, Sanjay. Welcome to the show. So tell us, what sort of help or support are these airlines seeking from the IT companies? If you could help explain it to us with some examples.
Airlines are in trouble. Like worldwide airlines are in trouble. Of course, India is not an exception. And earlier, during a slowdown 2008, when the oil prices peaked $147 a barrel, they used to reduce the number of magazines carrying on board. Mm-hmm. They used to wash to reduce the drag, and they used to reduce the water carried in the thing. And a lot of they used to use plastic spoons instead of steel forks and other stuff. So that was at one point they were doing to those kind of small steps, or also they also reduce the thickness of boarding pass, and then to reduce all this is to get some savings and to reduce fuel cost fuel cost at one point of time. Now they've all done, they've cut almost everything, and now they have to seek new stuff. So what they are doing is now they are seeking help from IT companies to reduce their cost in fuel, including in the case of by a strategic outsourcing. Exactly 2 years ago, Jet Airways had a 10-year deal, $62 million deal with IBM, yeah, to get more savings on fuel cost. Now they're telling that $6 million cost savings have been done every year, and that will go up to 20 to 25 million in next 12 to 18 months. Right. So to put it in perspective, the last financial year's fuel cost for Jet Airways is 1.2 billion to 1.25 billion. So rupees. Even in dollars. Okay. So any savings, they are telling that savings of 1.5 to 2%, which is a lot to carriers. So Air India is also doing similar kind of stuff. Air India is seeking help from IATA, from Sabre Holdings, also from Sita, and they are trying to get help from all aspect. To get, and even a penny is saved is big deal for airlines.
Absolutely. So what are these functions that are being outsourced?
In the case of Jet Airways, they had gone for a strategic outsourcing where their data centers are being now handled by IBM. Okay. IBM, what IBM did was they integrated three different data centers dispersed in various places of Mumbai into Navi Mumbai. And they are managing it. So if you call Jet Airways call center, or if you want to book, actually the booking or the call center executive would be from an IBM executive, not necessarily Jet Airways executive. So they are saving a lot of money in that. In the case of Air India is also, they are doing the same thing. They are seeking help for inventory distribution, that is ticket distribution, fuel maintenance, fuel monitoring, and code monitoring, and even for maintenance also they are seeking software companies help, IT companies help to optimal use of their resources and to get some amount of money.
Okay, so can we expect the IT spend of these domestic carriers to go up in future?
That's a brilliant question. Worldwide the average is 1.8% spend now, but in India now the trend is reversing. Now they're increasing their spend from 1 to 3%. Earlier in IT was like one of the division, and there will be some recently they started into Facebooking or tweeting, using social media. Now they are pretty serious about it. For the case of Jet Airways, we spoke to Jet Airways management. We're telling that we are happy to outsource all IT functions to IBM, because we are good at running a plane. We are not good at making applications or software that IBM will do. In the case of Air India is telling that it's as per the turnaround plan, Sabre Holdings or Sita, all these specialized companies will be doing all this harmonization of code or maintenance and other stuff, and they will stay back. And the key stuff what airline is looking is to save cost. And so we met with the Chief Commercial Officer Sudhir Raghavan of Jet Airways. He was telling that it is not that you can actually save with the effective use of technology, but you can actually reduce the cost. And one classic example is, if you are a frequent flyer with Jet Airways, earlier your frequent miles will be credited only after 72 hours. With the help of IBM, now your frequent miles will be credited in 24 hours. So that is a kind of help they are seeking at this turbulent time.
Right. Thanks a lot, Sanjay. In terms terms of percentage, might be the cost saving is less for the airlines as of now, but certainly it is a big amount for an ailing industry which is trying to break even. For more updates, log on to livemint.com.